Welcome to this healing and recovery meditation. Relaxation and mindfulness are very important for your body to heal and for your body and mind to become still and grounded. Find a comfortable seated position on a surface that feels good to you today. Become still and settled. Roll your shoulders up with a long inhale and slowly down and back with your complete exhale. Let your hands sink into your lap and let your palms show upwards in perfect receiver mode. Gently close down your eyes. Understand that this meditation is made to support you with self-healing, but I want to encourage you to see a doctor for any serious health issues and simply support the healing with your full attention, your consciousness, and with your subconscious. Your breath and observe yourself breathing softly in and complete and slowly out. Feel the relaxation with every deep breath. Sink into the surface and really allow yourself to become silent. Feel the peacefulness and calm down. Allow yourself to come into this present state of awareness, here in this moment, fully connected with all that you are. Inhale and slowly exhale. Healing is a very important part of our life. Our cells are healing all the time. And we need to support our body and not fight against it. No matter the pain, the sickness or injury you are trying to overcome right now, the process of healing gives us the opportunity to reset, find our balance, and allow us to realign ourselves with all that is. Every situation we are in is an opportunity to something new. Everything in life is given to us with a greater purpose. And let me remind you of this idea when life life seems too difficult to handle, this is your opportunity to grow and rise and shine. You are here. Words, your thoughts, your action mirrors you. You always communicate with your internal frequency and vibration. Allow yourself to smile, to feel good, and to see the good in your current situation. Create space within your heart for love and beauty, for compassion and positive energy. Feel your breath and feel life. Be grateful for being alive, for being able to move, and for being able to eat. For your cozy place to live, and for your friends and family. Smile and feel love for everything. Bring your attention to your third eye, the space between your eyebrows. Breathe into that center space and feel the space in your third eye. Feel the energy and sense the vibration of your third eye chakra radiating and vibrating in a high positive frequency. Breathe deeply into your third eye and feel the warm and peaceful frequency. Bright light starts to sparkle in your third eye. First, very small, but with every new breath, the light grows and begins to spread out. See your head covered in this bright light. You feel so much love and so much compassion, so much care. You feel so light. and so soft. Allow this beautiful bright light to move through your body, slowly and steadily. Full of wonderful energy. Every section of your body is covered in this beautiful light. Every organ, every cell. Feel yourself healing and recovering bit by bit. Every cell and every part of your body . Feel the sensation on your skin and feel the love in your body. Breathe softly . Poison, let it go softly. Feel the heaviness is gone now. Float with every breath. Float easily and comfortably. Surrender into this beautiful present moment and allow your higher self to take care of you. Come back to this place as often as you feel like. Open your heart and allow yourself to stay in this energy and softly repeat these words. I'm so grateful for being alive. I am so grateful for my body. I am healthy. I Now stay in this blissful energy and repeat the affirmations softly to yourself. Allow the white light to heal you and continue to guide you. You deserve only the best. You are supposed to be healthy and strong. I am healing. I become stronger and stronger. Healing. My mind is open and I'm ready to become a healthy and a strong person. I'm so grateful for being alive. So grateful for my body. I am healthy. I am in balance. Breathe deeply. Surrender, relax. Stay here for as long as you need and repeat your affirmations. If that feels right for you, enjoy the silence and remember the power in your mind can easily overcome any obstacles. Work with your body, not against it. Don't allow your mind to believe every negative emotion and every negative thought. It is always up to you, your thoughts and your emotions. And you have everything you need to shift your thoughts and emotions to the positive. Think about it. It is in your hand. Nobody else is responsible for your feelings. That is good news. You decide. You have the power. Just use it. Practice to become still. Practice to shift your energies and your feelings. You can do this. You don't need to try hard. Just take the time and allow yourself to become bored. That's all. Find the good side in everything, because because there is a good side in everything. Remember, the power is in your mind. You are capable of overcoming anything that may be thrown your way along this journey. To yours. Thank you so much for your trust. Remember to have faith towards your higher self. Place your hands over your heart and thank yourself for making the time for you. You are a miracle. You are unique. You are